بين commanded أيها الإخوة to make tawbah to Allah تبارك وتعالى at all times. But know that in preparation for the month of Ramadan, that it is emphasized that you repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In order to restore the haqq between you and Allah, tabaraka wa ta'ala. To restore the connection between you and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To restore the rights between you and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And also that you restore the rights of the slaves of Allah to the slaves of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So that when you enter the month of Ramadan, between you and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you have repented. You have repented. وَمَنْ تَعْبَ مِنْ ذَنْبٍ كَمَنْ لَا ذَنْبَ لَهُ. And whoever repents from a sin is like one who does not have a sin. Whoever repents from a sin is like one who does not have a sin. وَمَنْ تَعْبَ تَعْبَ اللَّهُ إِلَيْهِ. And whoever repents to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then Allah ta'ala turns to him with acceptance of his tawbah. Allah turns to him with acceptance of his tawbah. Imagine, ayyuha al-ikhwa, this great preparation for the month of Ramadan. That I turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that awwalan I make i'tiraf, I acknowledge my shortcomings. I turn to my Rabb subhanahu wa ta'ala, and I say, Ya Allah, Oh my Lord, Ya Rabbi, I have sins. فَلَمْتُ نَفْسِ ذُلْمًا كَبِيرًا أَوْ ذُلْمًا كَثِيرًا. I have wronged myself with a great wronging. I have wronged myself with many sins. وَلَا يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ إِلَّا أَنْتَ. But no one forgives sins except you, Ya Allah. فَغْفِرْ لِي مَغْفِرَةً مِنْ عِنْدِكَ. So forgive me with a forgiveness from you, Ya Allah. وَارْحَمْنِي and show mercy on me. إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ. You are the most forgiving and the most merciful. That we turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala before the advent of the month of Ramadan and we seek that forgiveness from Allah